Oracle Communications Cloud Native Core Unified Data Repository, or UDR, is a 3GPP-defined 5G network function. It stores subscribers' application data, subscription data, authentication data, service authorization data, policy data, and group ID mapping data. Other NFs like UDM, PCF, NEF, and NRF interact with UDR via reference points. UDR has a three-tier architecture: connectivity tier, business tier, and data tier. The connectivity tier load balances the traffic via Ingress API Gateway and Egress API Gateway. It provides required authentication and TLS support. The business tier provides the business logic of 5G UDR. It has microservices and supports both diameter and service-based interface for other consumer NFs. And the data tier uses Oracle MySQL NDB Cluster, CGE Edition, as the back-end database, which provides high availability and geo-redundancy capabilities. UDR supports tools like Bulk Import Tool and Migration Tool. You can use Bulk Import Tool for bulk subscriber data provisioning, and Migration Tool for real-time subscriber migration in a live network. UDR supports Unstructured Data Storage Function, UDSF, NF functionality. It allows other 5G NFs to store and retrieve unstructured data. Its specifications are not defined by 3GPP, and it's part of Oracle's 5G UDR solution. It supports storage and retrieval of subscriber location function, or SLF, information that NRF consumes. The 5G SLF solution supports Group ID Map service as defined by 3GPP and registers with NRF for this service. UDR supports REST JSON-based provisioning APIs for SLF data via Provisioning Gateway application. UDR has evolved to provide converged policy DB solution to bring its 4G and 5G subscribers together in one common database solution. It provides SOAP-based provisioning and diameter SH interface as part of the solution. It supports flexible schema and URI so customers can extend the interface for newer data storage as needed. This feature does not require any software change, just on-the-fly configuration changes. UDR operators can do global configurations, service configurations, and provisioning, and can view bulk import status of UDR in the CNC console graphical user interface. You can use Automated Test Suite to configure UDR SLF ATS setup and execute the UDR and provisioning gateway test cases. Learn more at docs.oracle.com.